writing books and training cooks and striking deals with just one look. I must keep writing, even if I don't like my own words, even if I'm appalled by my lack of inspiration, creativity, meaningful phrases, even when my own thoughts bore me. I must just force my hand to write on page. I must release my harness of self-consciousness and fly into the island of perfect white bunnies. Their perfection eludes my desperation to make any sense. I must just keep on, keeping on, and never stop.